Hey guys, it's me, RC, and welcome to my vlog. Enjoy watching!
On this vlog, let's learn about art. My lifestyle, my teaching skills, and fashion.
On this video, we're gonna make an easy and useful instructional material. This instructional material can be used in teaching math, and it's easy and fun to do. Let's go! Materials to use: a black felty pen, a cutter, a pencil, a red felty pen, a scissor, ruler, and any recycled cardboard, and the 3 or 4 colored construction paper. First thing to do is to get a cardboard, a pencil, and a ruler, and draw a rectangular shape on it. Next is to cut it out. Then draw a 4 equal square boxes on it. It serves as a hole.
You got me feeling this way. There's so much we can't explain. Maybe we're helping each other escape. I'm with ya. Who knows the secret tomorrow will hold? We don't really need to know. 'Cause you're here with me now, I don't want you to go.
Then cut the 4 equal boxes.
And this is the result.
Next up is to cut the 4 colored construction papers in equal measures.
Say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time.
Ooh, so here's it.
Sing you every time.
By using a felty pen, put a numbers on it, 1 to 10. And this is the result. And going back to the 4 square holes we've made, I put another 2 colors construction papers on it to make it more colorful. So we need to cut the 4 square hole again. So just to try out, we need to test if the 4 colored construction paper we've made is suited on the square holes.
I said, oh my God, I see you walking by.
Then I put another cardboard in the back of it to make a little bit thicker and durable as a finished product. Then write the thousands on the first digit number, a hundreds on the second digit number, a tens on the third one, a ones in the last digit number, and that's it. So we can read this, for example, as 4,444. This instructional material is an easy and purposeful of teaching the lesson of place value, where it is perhaps the most fundamental concept embedded in the elementary and middle school mathematics curriculum. So, an instructional material like this is very important that helps your student understand the vital meaning of a number. Thanks for watching! I hope you enjoy! God bless everyone! See you in my next vlog!